I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Central Valley. It's Kelsey and Carly here with your morning announcements for Monday, December 10th, 2018.
FBLA members have opened a school store. It is temporarily located in the prevention office outside the auditorium.
Semi tickets are now on sale and end Friday, December 14th. Tickets are $90 per couple or $45 each.
Congratulations to Central Valley senior football player Anthony Menencino and junior Reed Fitzsimmons, who are candidates for the Mr. PA football.
Cast your vote and vote to advance Anthony and Reed to the Tremendous 25 and see who is the best in the Keystone State. Deadline for this round of voting is Thursday, December 20th.
Anthony is a 3-year letter winner and Reed is a 2-year letter winner for the Warriors under head coach Mark Lyons.
The Peace Club is now having a coat drive. Please donate gently used or new coats, scarves, gloves, new hats, or anything that will help people keep warm this winter. Your generosity is much appreciated. Items can be turned into Ms. Zillion's room NB113 until December 14th.
FBLA members, you need to submit your permissions form to attend Regional Leadership Conference at the Fez. The permission form can be found in Shelby. Check your email.
The Peace Club will be holding a Candy Cane Graham fundraiser. Each candy cane will come with a message and will be sold for $1 during the study halls. The sale will be from Tuesday, December 11th until Wednesday, December 19th. The candy grams will be delivered during study hall on Thursday, the 20th.
Over the past 2 years, the CV baseball team has participated in a team-building experience that promoted community involvement and thinking of others during the holiday season. CVEI would like to continue this program.
Those wishing to participate in the Santa Cops program can donate to us starting today through December 12th. We apologize for the late notice, but hope that players will still be able to participate. Carla Koppel, AD Secretary, will be collecting new, unwrapped toys for the Santa Cops program. Last year, we were able to collect over 20 bags of new toys for needy children in our community.
Hoops for Hope is Celeste Gabauer's senior project. During the Central Valley Boys Varsity Basketball game versus Quaker Valley on Friday, January 25th, 2019, she is raising money for the Beaver County Cancer and Heart Association in memory of her grandmother who passed away due to ovarian cancer. T-shirts are being sold for the event, short sleeves for $10 and long sleeves for $12. Order forms and money are to be turned in by December 21st to the athletic office or Celeste Gabauer.
Well, that's all for your announcements today, CV. Hope you have a fantastic day.
Hey, CV, it's Scott Logan back with your sports.
The boys basketball team defeated Westinghouse this past Saturday in the Newcastle tip-off 60-38. Brandon Graham had 16 points and 6 assists. Justin P. Thompson had 16 points and 8 boards. And Chase Morrison had 15 points.
They will be back in action on Tuesday, home at the Shoebox. They will be playing Shannock. Tip-off is set for 7:30.
Tonight, girls basketball plays in a non-section game against Rochester at home. Tip-off is at 7:30. Come out and support.
On Wednesday, the wrestling team has a match at Elwood City at 7 o'clock.
That's it for your sports today, CV. Have a great day.
Hey, CV. It's Reed here with another week of weather.
Today's weather will be cloudy with a high of 33 and a low of 19.
Tomorrow, it will be sunny with a high of 37 and a low of 23.
Wednesday, it will be cloudy with a high of 36 and a low of 30.
On Thursday, it's cloudy again with a high of 42 and a low of 32.
Friday's weather will include rain with highs and lows of 45 and 37.
That's all we have for your weather forecast, CV. Have a great day.